you notice I've been doing a lot of vlogs lately. I got the new channel going, and part of the reason for that was I was in a class a couple of weeks ago with Tyler Stableford. I think that's his name. Anyway, I'll try to put his link in the description, right? His YouTube link and stuff like that. Great filmmaker. And he's one of the Canon explorers of light. And we spent the whole day with him. And one of the things he was saying was, you know, like when you first meet a client as a director or creator, like when you're first meeting a client, like you want to do it, you know, without a camera in your hand and really get to know that person and tell their story. So it's, you know, the story is probably the most important thing, right? So going through the day, we kind of brought up that whole thing of maybe we should spend more time in front of the camera, or spend some time in front of the camera, so us as creators, producers, then, you know, we could understand what our clients are going through, and we could better become better directors, become better filmmakers, become better camera operators, journalists, and whatever. So what it inspired me to do was start the new YouTube channel, do a series of these vlogs. And you know how like October always has Sober October, Oktoberfest, Inktober. So what I'm gonna do is Vlogtober, and every day this month, I wanna try to tell a story. Whatever it is, I don't know. Some of them may not be good. This is gonna be one of them, right? So this is the story for my vlog today. What I wanna do is encourage others to do vlogs too. So even if you don't do like a whole month or October, we're already into October, you know, but maybe if you take November, take a week or whatever and do a vlog every day, right? I wanna see, you know, my friends' lives, my coworkers' lives outside of work and things like that. You know, I really wanna get to know some people a little bit better. And a lot of you guys live in much better areas of the world than I do. And I'd really love to see them. But yeah, that was the whole idea with all these different vlogs and all of that stuff going on. But yeah, Vlogtober. So I appreciate you guys watching. Take care. Peace.